can, could, be able to. Which is correct? Number one, Nate swim when he was 3 years old. Both are correct. Two, I finish my homework before bedtime. Was able to. Three, Shelley get tickets before they sold out. Was able to. Four, you do it. Can. Five, open the door, please. Can you or could you? To learn more about this topic, see video at link. Or check out our website for more free English learning resources, ESLgold.com and freeenglishstudy.com.